The IU chapter of Sigma Chi fraternity is now on cease and desist for hazing. IU said the investigation is still open. All activities of the organization are suspended until further notice. Two other organizations are on C&D. The Indiana Student Association was put on the list for hazing and alcohol violations. Kappa Alpha Psi was added last year for hazing.